And here you see the units of chapter 2. We will define position, distance and displacement, and the differences between this, for example, the position and distance is very important. And we have speed and velocity, also the difference is important in kinematics. We will define instantaneous velocity, acceleration, and a particular type of motion which takes on the surface of the earth. It's a constant acceleration motion. And we will close the chapter by analyzing freely falling objects.